You begin when you're ready.
Wait a second. Wait a goddamn second. What is this? You set me up and then you bring him to hammer the last nail? To hell with that! The Sixth Amendment says I have the right to a speedy and a public trial, and it says nothing about Rosenthal or Bellevue or Thorazine or Article 730. Why me? Huh? Why not you? Did they examine you for your capacity? Did they examine Rosenthal? Did they examine them? I know a judge who jerks off under his rope. They never give him a test. Then bring him down and put me on the goddamn stand. Don't whip me with your goddamn rules while you are playing with your rules. The meter is running on my goddamn life. Can't you understand? I know you want to help me, but I don't want your help. I know the price of your help. I know I'm supposed to be a sweet little girl for my mother and father, and an obedient wife to my husband, and stick out my tongue for the doctor and lower my head for the judge. I know that. But I'm not just a picture in your head. I'm not just a wife or a daughter or a patient or a hooker or a defendant. I know what I was doing every goddamn minute. You think giving blowjobs for $100 is nuts? Well, I know women who suck for a dinner. I know women who crawl through shit for a fur coat. So don't judge my blowjobs, they're sane. I knew what I was doing every goddamn minute. I go down on my knees, I'm responsible. I lift my skirt, I'm responsible. But if I play the part you want me to play, I won't be responsible. Oh, oh, poor sick Claudia. Poor sick thing, she's not responsible. Poor sick thing, she needs our help. I won't play that part. I won't be another picture in your head, Claudia the Nuts. I won't give that to you.